morning, boys and girls, and parents, and any teachers that may be watching as well. Today is Wednesday, March 18th. Please stand for prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Jesus said the greatest commandment is to love God and to love your neighbor as yourself. St. Paul says in the Bible that it's not enough to just have faith, that we need to believe in the teachings of Jesus, and we must prove what we believe through our actions. St. Cyril of Jerusalem, whose memorial we celebrate today, sold gifts from the emperor to raise money for the poor. He was well-loved for his charity and his generosity. How appropriate as we think about all that we are going through as a nation and how many people there are in the world that are in need, that we should help them by praying for them, and especially for those who are sick and all of their caretakers that do take care of them, and the nurses and doctors, all of those people who care for those who are ill. Let us pray in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Again, O God, we hear of your command to help others, especially those who are in need. May we be generous and respond to them as best as we can. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And now for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Peace Builders Pledge. I pledge to my parents, my teachers, my schoolmates, and the entire St. Robert Bellarmine School community that I will, with the help of Jesus's love, be a peace builder today. I am a peace builder. I pledge to praise people, to give up put downs, to seek wise people, to notice and speak up about the hurts I have caused, to right wrongs, and to help others. I will build peace at home, at school, and in my communities each day. You may be seated. Today we don't have any celebrations for birthdays that I'm aware of, so if you have any in your family, be sure to say happy birthday from me and the staff at St. Robert's. I want to congratulate all of you boys and girls for doing a really good job on all of your e-learning work that you're doing at home. I'm in communication with the teachers all day, every day. I'm seeing your work and all the fun lessons that they're planning for you. So keep up that good work. I want to let you know that all of our teachers and all of our staff at St. Robert's School are doing very well, all healthy, and I hope that all of you and your families are doing as well. Remember, during this Lenten season, we want to be as helpful to others and care for those in need the best that we can. Have a wonderful day, and remember, be helpful.